Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May the peace and blessings and mercy of God be upon all of you. The Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, says that if you wish to build yourself a house in Jannah, say Qul huwallahu ahad, Surah Ikhlas, 10 times, and you will build yourself a house in Jannah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us amongst those that recite Surah Ikhlas, Qul huwallahu ahad, 10 times today and ongoing in our life. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.